up, everybody? This is Bishop Brad coming to you with Greenhouse Video Number 2. I've been busting my Texas ass along with my wife. Looking at that ass. Help me fix my damn greenhouse, get this baby winterized. And what I stumbled across was amazing. Here we go, baby. We're gonna come right up on in here. And I'm gonna show you what we did. Took all them babies out of the pots. And we took them pallets. And we made boxes for the peppers. Man, that was a lot of work. My peppers are doing damn good, man. I'm so proud of them. Coming around here. I got more ultra hots, man. I don't know if I'm gonna grow this many ultra hots next year. I'd kill my damn self. You know, first things first, let's come on over here. We'll do this in snow. As I come around, guys, this is a Bishop Brad update, baby. You know, we're doing it lifestyle in Texas. I'm sponsored by Nike now. Did you know you could be a pepper grower and be sponsored by Nike? They ain't got me my shoes yet. This is Bishop Brad, everybody, coming to you on an update on the greenhouse, baby, doing it up Texas style. I got a variety pack here that pretty soon some of you will be receiving. Other than that, Brady, do you like peppers? What's your favorite type of pepper? Chocolate peppers? Are you the Pepperlucha? You are?
I eat the big one that don't have hot.
Yeah? You don't like the hot ones?
Yeah.
You like cherry bombs?
No.
No?
That will hurt me.
They surely would.
The big ones won't.
The big ones won't?
Yeah. Right.
The big bell peppers?
Yeah.
You like bell peppers, don't you? The green ones. Hey, tell everybody bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Tell everyone fact.
Fact.
How we do it in Texas? Tell them fact.
Fact.
Bye-bye. It's my jungle, baby.